दिस वीडियो इज ऑन राजभाषा ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चंस और वी कैन से ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज एंड ऑल आवर क्वेश्चंस इज ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चंस एज आई एम अपलोडिंग एंड प्लीज नोट दैट इन ऑल काइंड ऑफ रेलवे डिपार्टमेंटल एग्जाम राजभाषा क्वेश्चंस इज एसेंशियल मस्ट कंपल्सरी सो एनी काइंड LDC GDC व्हाट काइंड ऑफ एग्जामिनेशन इज देयर राजभाषा क्वेश्चन विल बिकम. This is my set number 4 and this is a collection of 50 very very important objective questions. As I told you that 10% questions from Rajbhasha coming in all railway departmental exam. So today first question, write the Hindi version of immediate. Hindi version of immediate is Tatkal. Everyone know? If you have any idea about the Tatkal reservation, when Hindi Day National is celebrated every year, that is 14th of September, asked in so many examination, I also loaded in so many videos. When was Official Language Act 1963 passed? Very very important question. This is on 10th of May 1963. Which award scheme is applicable for writing stories, story collections, novel in Hindi? That is Premchand Award. As we know that Premchand was famous for their story or novel writing. So, on the memory of Premchand, it is given. Periodicity of meeting of the Official Language Implementation Committee, that is OLIC, is DAS. It is once in three months. In which states Urdu has been declared as official language? In which state Urdu has been declared as official language? Actually, so many states is there, but as per option, it was Andhra Pradesh and Bihar. I am not writing all options. So Andhra Pradesh and Bihar is the answer. What is the amount of lump sum award paid for passing Hindi Prabodh exam held in Hindi teaching scheme with individual efforts? That is 1600 rupees. The Central Hindi Committee comes under which ministry? Very very important question. Central Hindi Committee comes under Home Ministry. Central Hindi Committee comes under Home Ministry. When was Parliamentary Committee on Official Language constituted? Parliamentary Committee on Official Language, when it was constituted? That is 1st January 1976. 1st of January 1976. What is the final exam prescribed for the staff of central government offices of clerical staff? Final exam prescribed for the staff of central government offices of clerical staff, that is Pragya. When was part 17 of the constitution passed in the parliament? Very very important question. That is 14th of September 1949. And on the memory of this only, every year we are celebrating Hindi Day. When was the Official Language Act 1963 amended? When was the Official Language Act 1963 amended? After 4 years, that is 1967. Which are the states that comes under Region A? All Indian states and Indian territories are divided into three parts, A, B, C. So in A, that is Bihar, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, Uttarakhand, Rajasthan and UP. So these are all coming under A region and these are the states. Other than states, Andaman, Nicobar and NCR. NCR, that is New Delhi, comes under Region A. This is the two union territories. Which ministry or office is conducting the exams for central government employees? Which ministry or office is conducting the exam for the central government employees? दैट इज हिंदी टीचिंग स्कीम अंडर होम मिनिस्ट्री, हिंदी टीचिंग स्कीम अंडर होम मिनिस्ट्री. इन विच ऑर्डर रबर स्टाम्प्स आर टू बी प्रिपेयर्ड. रबर स्टाम्प्स यूजिंग इन रेलवेज, इट इज प्रिपेयर्ड इन बाइलिंगुअल, दैट इज हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश फॉर्म. वन लाइन हिंदी एंड वन लाइन इंग्लिश. इन दिस मैनर रबर स्टाम्प्स विल बी देयर इन रेलवे. हु आर ऑल द एम्प्लॉयज क्लासिफाइड अंडर कैटेगरी ए. Actually, employees are divided in four categories, A, B, C, D. So, those employees whose mother tongue is either Hindi or Hindustani or its dialect, they are comes under category A. Who are all the employees classified under category B? Under A, Hindi, Hindustani or its dialects. Under B, those employees whose mother tongue is either Urdu और पंजाबी और कश्मीरी और पश्तो और सिंधी और अदर अलाइड लैंग्वेजेस, दे कम्स अंडर बी कैटेगरी. हु आर ऑल द एम्प्लॉयज क्लासिफाइड अंडर कैटेगरी सी. दोज एम्प्लॉयज हुज मदर टंग इज आइदर मराठी, गुजराती, बंगाली, उड़िया और एसमीज, they are comes under category C. So the last category, that is D. So who are all the employees classified under category D? These are South Indians, those employees who speak a South Indian language or English. South Indian language or English, he comes under category D. So here A, B, C, D completed. From which course a category C employee is required to be trained? That is Praveen. Praveen. For D, category D, Prabodh, the first one. For category C, Praveen, second one. Means from bottom I am asking. For D, Prabodh. For C, Praveen. In which order name, designation and signboards are to be exhibited? Name, designation and signboards. That is regional language first, then Hindi, then English. Just go through your station's name. Please mention the states coming under B region. States that's coming under B region, that is Gujarat, Maharashtra, Punjab and some union territory, that is Chandigarh related to Punjab, Dadra and Nagar Haveli, that is Daman and Diu, not Dadra and Diu, mistake is there, Daman and Diu and Dadra and Nagar Haveli. At present, how many languages are enlisted in the 8th schedule of the constitution? When it was passed, it has 22 languages. In which article is the provision regarding OL policy available in part 5 of the constitution? The article is 120. 120 comes under part 5. Name the article in which the provision of the 8th schedule of the constitution is available. What is the article in which the provision of the 8th schedule of the constitution is available? That is article 344(1) and article 351. Why was the OL Act 1963 passed? The OL Act 1963 passed to use English along with Hindi even after 1965. How many articles are there in part 17 of the Constitution? I already uploaded this question in my previous video. So this question is repeated. So I requested to my viewers to give answers of this question through comment and also mention what are the articles available in this part. In compliance of Article 344, when was the Official Language Commission formed? In compliance of Article 344, when was the Official Language Commission formed? That is 1955. As per the Constitution, who is translating the statutory rules, regulations and orders? Who is translating? That is Law Ministry. Who is translating? Law Ministry. In which official language rules it is mentions about the working knowledge of the officers and employees? In which rule? That is rule number 10 of Official Language Rule 1976. As we know, Official Language Rule passed in 1976. Which article related with the official language comes under Part 6? Part 5 was 120. Part 6 is 210. Article 210 comes under Part 6. Who chaired the first Railway Hindi Salahkar Samiti constituted in 1973? Who chaired the first Railway Hindi Salahkar Samiti constituted in 1973? That is Sri Lalit Narayan Mishra. Sri Lalit Narayan Mishra, Island Mishra. Which committee of the Parliamentary Committee on Official Language prepares the draft? That is Drafting and Evidence Subcommittee of the Parliamentary Committee on Official Language. Drafting and Evidence Subcommittee of the Parliamentary Committee on Official Language. In which year the post of Hindi assistant was created in Railway Board in compliance of President's Order 1952? In the General Branch of Railway Board in the year 1952. The year is 1952 in the General Branch of Railway Board. In which year the Hindi translation of Railway Budget was prepared and who was the Railway Minister? Hindi translation of Railway Budget was first time prepared and who was the Railway Minister? That is in the year 1956. And late Lal Bahadur Shastri sir. In which year Hindi Parliamentary Section was established in Railway Board? Hindi Section Parliament was established in Railway Board, that is in the year 1960. Which subcommittee of the Parliamentary Committee on Official Language inspects Railway Ministry? There are three subcommittees. So second subcommittee, subcommittee second, inspects in Railway Ministry. What is the scheme implemented by Railway Board for doing work in Hindi? What is the scheme implemented by Railway Board for doing work in Hindi? The scheme name is Rajbhasha Individual Cash Award Scheme. Rajbhasha Individual Cash Award Scheme. Who is the chairman of Parliamentary Official Language Committee? Who is the chairman of Parliamentary Official Language Committee? That is Minister of Home Affairs, Central Minister of Home Affairs. World Hindi Day is celebrated every year on which date? While starting the question, I am giving National Hindi Day. Here I am asking World Hindi Day. That is 10th of January. January 10th. Premchand Award is given in which field? Repeated question. Premchand Award is given to the best story books or novel written in Hindi. Just reverse the question only. Lal Bahadur Shastri Award is given in which field? Lal Bahadur Shastri. For writing technical books in Hindi on railway subjects. Lal Bahadur Shastri Award for writing technical books in Hindi on railway subjects. What are the amounts given under Premchand Award for first, second and third winners? Amount is for first prize 20,000 plus one certificate, for second prize just a half, that is 10,000 plus certificate, and for third prize 7,000 plus certificate. Please note, this is updated answer as per 2022. Rail Mantri Rajbhasha Rajat Padak is given to how many members every year? Awarded to 30 officers every year. What are the amounts given under Maithili Saran Gupta's awards? Same for first prize, second prize and third prize as it was in Premchand. For first prize 20,000 plus certificate, second prize same as 10,000 plus certificate, and third prize 7,000 plus certificate. Updated data as on 2022. How the panel board of a train has to be displayed? Panel board of a train to be displayed how? It is in trilingual, first regional, then Hindi, and then English. According to first regional, then Hindi, and then English. In which order are the station announcement made? Station announcement also trilingual, first regional, then Hindi, and then English. Which ministry or office is conducting the exam for the central government employees? In Hindi. Hindi teaching scheme under Ministry of Home Affairs. What is the only foreign language included in the 8th schedule? What is the only foreign language included in the 8th schedule of our constitution? I am not giving answer this question also because already uploaded. So just guess and reply through the comment section, comment box. I am waiting for your comments. Thanks for watching video. Really eagerly waiting for your comments. If you like my videos, click on like button, comment, answers, and as well as suggestions. Also share with your friends, those who are preparing for examination, further examination.